from my boarding and school college heritage. Today, we are here to raise awareness regarding water scarcity and how we can conserve it.
A drop of water is worth more than a sack of gold for a thirsty man.
Water conservation is the use of water efficiently to reduce unnecessary pollution.
97% of water is available on the earth, which we cannot drink. Only 3% of water is fresh water, and fresh water is getting depleting due to wastage of water.
There are over 7.8 billion people in the world, but according to reports submitted in 2021, there are only 785 million people have water.
It is done by climate change and constant changing in weather patterns.
We should close the tap properly. Don't wash your car daily.
Take bath by using buckets instead of.
Conserve rainwater for irrigation and watering the plants.
Make sure that there is no leakage of water if there is any fixed remedy to save water.
Take straws to build the seas, they just don't even waste a drop.
It is government duty to make dams, reservoirs and canals to store water.
Let's all make a promise today that we'll save water. Save water for generations.